Welcome to the first episode on YouTube of Foot Adventures. My first video is on TikTok, link in the description. Today we'll be visiting Bolton Wanderers as they host Bristol Rovers in the EFL League One. Ian Everett's Bolton won their last game with a dramatic tie against Barrow in the Papa John's Trophy, while Joe Barton's Gas lost their last game against Boreham Wood in an FA Cup shock. If you missed the last video, we went to an under 21 Manchester derby at Wii Sports Village. As we turn the corner, we reach our venue tonight, a lit up University of Bolton Stadium. We pack up and make our way to the turnstiles. Tonight's match has cost me £21 for entry, and as I make my way up the stairs, that amount feels less and less worth it. But we finally make it. A look at Bristol Rovers warm up as I scramble by them. Doesn't seem to be there, unfortunately. And now a look at Bolton. Our pre-match scram is a hot dog that was £4.30. I'll let you know how that went down at the end of the video. Out come the teams and here are the team sheets for both. We are underway and oh my god, it's already 1-0 for the guests. Josh Corbin fires on my head early. It's not a good start for Bolton. Great away for support from the away fans after a long journey for Bolton. Rovers Belshaw seems to be time wasting, which the referee does nothing about, which angers the home crowd. More poor referee decisions make the crowd more angry, and the lack of chances taken is adding on to that. Half time, and the Gas lead 1-0. Players are back out, and the second half is underway. Bolton striker Bod Farson is down after a collision with the goalkeeper. It's not looking good for Bolton. Bolton striker Bakayoko has it in the back of the net, but according to the referee, it's offside. At the 88th minute, I decided to leave. It's clear that no one's going to score, and it's happened. Back out towards Champion, back towards the far post, they're all off. Was that a handball? Fails, says the referee. It's in! Fucking hell! Full time, 1-0. Bolton score a late equaliser with Dion Charles. Straight the experience. Starting with the venue, it's a class stadium in a very good area. Easily accessible, lots of space, and just in general a unique place. The food, however, brings down the rating. £4.30 for a dry and crusted bun. It wasn't great. Moving on to the fans, the away fans were decent. 700 for a Friday night, 5 hours away is pretty good in my opinion. Would have been better if there were more chants. Bolton fans weren't amazing, okay-ish at best, but then again, so was the game. For the match, it started off well, with a lot of pressure and even an early goal, but was ruined by constant time wasting and poor refereeing. It was so bad I left early and missed the late equaliser. Overall, 15 out of 40 isn't amazing, especially for a League One team. That does it for Bolton. Let me know what you want me to go next. I'll see you soon.